What's up, YouTube? So, I finally recorded Hero Trials L8 versus the Succubus. And I got my magic powers all garrisoned up. And if you pay close attention, they work very well in stunning all the heroes that are coming in the base. And that 2 to 3 second stun gives you plenty of time and buys you a lot of time to get your chain going, you know. Once Pumpkin Dude procs, all the heroes go freaking crazy and they end up killing everything inside the base. But yeah, that stun is very awesome. It helps really well. Especially if you have a garrison at really high levels. And as you can see here, got one left. And she's about to die. And L8, game over. Sweet.